to another video. This is a short video and it's a very simple, easy set. It's going to be a gel polish design, so I hope you enjoy the design. So I'm just applying my base coat, then I'm going to apply two layers of colour. And then I'm also going to use a detailing brush just to make sure that around that cuticle area is nice and neat. Now I'm going to create the style and I'm going to be using black gel paint, and this is from Nalchemy. We're going for a designer tag, so Louis Vuitton. Yeah, that's what it's going to be. I'm only going to do on this the Louis Vuitton logo on here on this nail, and then I'll do something different on the others. I'm just going to leave you to watch. We'll be right back. going to add a little bit something different. You wouldn't necessarily see these two, or you probably would. So yes, we're going for a bit of animal print as well. So that's what I'm going to do on these nails, a little bit of animal print. This is going to be like a smile line effect. And I really loved how these turned out. So I'm just going to leave you to watch. Rest in peace and quiet. Thank you for those that are newly subscribed to my channel. Hi and welcome. And to those that have been with me for a while, thank you so much for watching and for your constant support. I really do appreciate it. And for those that just watch and have not subscribed, why not subscribe to my channel? I'd really appreciate that so much. And don't forget to hit the little notification bell. That way then you won't miss out on any of my videos. Thank you for watching. Enjoy the rest. And I'll see you in my next one. Bye.